Find the bottom row of systems. Click on the set in the left row. Click on the set in the left row. Click to confirm. It's already done.